Well, Rick, these rocks were put here shortly before some of the coldest nights of the year. A local nonprofit which serves the homeless met outside of the Gateway Center today. The Movement for Black Lives Atlanta chapter and State Representative Park Cannon are demanding that Georgia Governor Brian Kemp direct the Department of Transportation to remove these large boulders under the freeway bridges downtown. The rate of homelessness in Atlanta has increased by 30%, and with the challenges presented by the economic downturn due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the conditions facing the unsheltered have gotten worse.
I guarantee you, the cost of that could have paid someone's rent, could have took care of a light bill, could have made sure someone had mental health support services, could have made sure someone had substance abuse support services. Our people are out here with nothing. And the idea that we would respond, that the appropriate response would be to put boulders underneath bridges where people sleep, is wicked, cruel, and unkind.
Hey family, it's 2021, and we just want to let you know that we are starting our new year off on a great start. We are here in Atlanta underneath the bridges. Unfortunately, as you can see, they've moved them out from underneath the bridge to the side of the bridge. So we just wanted you know, guys, to know we're still serving. It's a little cold out here, so we appreciate your willingness to provide donations or gifts.
Anything is good to help. So 2021, again, thank y'all in advance.